Now listen to the beautiful tune by Class 2.